he's bust the offside trap, Jimmy's taken it up the sky quite brilliantly, and there's very few players that could have produced the kind of finish that he was able to produce there. I think it was Dennis Adoy with the ball forward. What a ball it was, but taking it out the sky when it comes over your shoulder like that is so difficult.
Took a step back, took it on the volley with his right foot.